Hi, I'm Dan. Somebody pronounced Tan. I'm from Myanmar and I am an electronic dance music producer. Somebody like EDM, somebody doesn't like. Somebody appreciates EDM, somebody doesn't appreciate. Somebody says electronic dance music is fake music.
EDM is music. Somebody said plastic. I don't wanna get this. Yes, I like music.
So, is that true? Let's find out. EDM is a subgenre of electronic music. EDM is electronic dance music. Thus, it's more focused on the music strategy that make you dance. Thus, most EDM is provided for timing drum with four chords repeat. Thus, some people complain that EDM is so childish and will not have a complex music theory. But it was in the olden days. But nowadays, EDM music has so many subgenres. Some are more focused on music theory, some are more focused on sound design, some are more focused on rhythm, or some are all. To begin an electronic music producer, you need to know about not only music theory, but also about technology, such as the audio engineering process like mixing and mastering technique and sound designs. In this video, I'm gonna also repeat the stages of EDM production. First, we need to think about what we wanna do. It's mean emotional EDM or party EDM or experimental EDM. Or don't think about every day and do something. Second, just produce it. All day, all night, just lonely, nobody behind you. Maybe someone behind you. No girlfriend. I'm just kidding. In an EDM, there are a lot of music elements. For the basis, we need drum, bass, lead, chords, and vocals. Vocal is not a mandatory thing in EDM because EDM is more focused on instrumental. But it doesn't mean vocals are useless in EDM. Because some EDM became famous due to vocal. It depends on the music producer idea. The third step is so much more advanced than audio engineering step. There are two steps, mixing and mastering. Mixing means to get more balance and ease of sound for each element by each element. Mastering means to get better balance, taste and sound color for the whole music. So the production stage look like ingredient, the mixing stage look like the cooking, and the mastering stage is the packaging. Every music has its own segments and structure. EDM also has its own. Intro is the beginning of the song and the minimized part of the track. Breakdown is the break time part. Fast can be with lyrics, chords, and drums. It gives more attention and details than the intro. Bay at brings to the drop with powerful sound average, riser, and continuous thickest drum note. Drop is the most powerful, strongest, focused, and major dance part of EDM. Outro is the flip of intro. For more in-depth, it's not possible to review in any time in this video. If you want to know more details, go to Google or YouTube or music school things.
Hi, this is 911 emergency, 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 emergency.
All the sounds we hear around us every day evolve into music when they count on a rhythm.
Emergency. 911 emergency.